Hello everyone, welcome to Rosa DIY channel. Today we are making cherry scrunchie crochet. Please like and subscribe my channel and thank you. Okay, we will use acrylic yarn, three color. I use dark pink, soft pink and green, and I use 3.25 crochet hook and one elastic hairband. Let's start with magic ring and we will make 6 single crochet. Pull the yarn and make slip stitch and one chain. For this round, we will make 6 increase or 2 single crochet in every loop. And make slip stitch and one chain. For this round, we will make 1 single crochet and 1 increase or 1 single crochet and 2 single crochet in one loop. And make slip stitch and one chain. For this round, we will make only 1 single crochet in every loop. Make 1 single crochet in every loop for 3 rounds. This round 2, we will make 1 single crochet in every loop. and make slip stitch and one chain. For this round, we'll make one single stitch and one decrease. One single crochet and one decrease. One single crochet and one decrease. Close this round with slip stitch and make one chain. At this round, we will make all decrease. One chain and decrease. Before you finish the crease, let's add decoration and continue to make the crease. Cut the yarn and using tapestry needle to close the hole. Make one another for the cherries, so we will have two cherries. Repeat this to make other cherries. Now we will make the leaves using the green yarn. Make slip knot and make 7 chain, and from the second loop let's make 1 single crochet, 1 half double crochet, 2 double crochet, double crochet again, and 1 half double crochet and single crochet. Turn it, repeat 1 single crochet, half double crochet again, half double crochet, and single crochet. Cut the yarn and using tapestry needle to hide the excess yarn, make 2 loops. Repeat this round so you can have 2 loops. Now we have 2 leaves and 2 pink ball for the cherries. Let's make the cherries. Let's make slip knot with the green yarn and using the leaf, we will connect the leaves with chain. I will make about 8 chain and connect with the other leaves. And make slip stitch for the chain you make before. After you connect the 2 leaves, let's make 8 chain and connect with the cherries. After you connect the cherries, cut the yarn and hide the excess yarn with the tapestry needle. Now we will make the scrunchies. Let's make slip knot and 51 chain. from the third loop, let's make double crochet. Make one chain and skip one loop and make double crochet. One chain, skip one loop, make double crochet. One chain, skip one loop and make double crochet and one chain. For the last double crochet, we will make 4 chain and make double crochet and 1 chain. Double crochet and 1 chain. Repeat it until you have 5 round for this double crochet. After you have made 5 round for this pattern, let's make the scrunchies with the elastic hairband. See the video. We will make single crochet for every hole. Make 3 single crochet in the hole and make 3 chain. And make 3 single crochet in the hole. And make 3 chain. Repeat it until you finish this round. After you finish this round, cut the yarn. With the excess yarn, I will sew the cherries in the scrunchie. I'm using the tapestry needle to stitch the cherries in the scrunchie. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoy and you can make your own scrunchies. Please like and subscribe my channel and see you in our next videos. Bye bye.